Today we're going to show you a masterpiece and how to make that masterpiece and trick all your friends that you had a wonderful dinner when in reality you're at home by yourself.
Now the second thing you're going to need is a nice clean place to cook, which I don't have.
Give me about 2 minutes.
I just had to change my top because I was sweating after all that hard work. The other thing is, I wore it last night, so those people that are watching me that were there last night at Natalie's party, doesn't look good. I do have other clothes, however, it was just easier to put the one that was on the floor. The first thing that we need to look at is our meat. Tonight I've chosen a premium pork loin chop, and I have specially prepared one, and I've placed it in the oven for us to magically pull out. So let's get, I think it's ready to be pulled out and put aside for later. Wow, so good. Let's put it into my full fridge. Oh wow, beer and 3 empty bottles of water.
Slowly.
Beautiful.
So nice.
Now, time to put this in the oven. As you can see, I have not preheated the oven, which is not a good thing. We're going to turn it to 180, approximately. And then for about 15 minutes. Now we're coming up to the last 5 minutes, 10 minutes of our cooking, so I'm just gonna put the bread on top of the meat. I've got nowhere else to put it, and hopefully it'll cook whilst we're there. Let's have a look. I'm gonna get the salad ready, so I'll start on that. I'll let that cook, and hopefully see you at the end. Now I've specially prepared our vegetables for our salad, and it goes a bit like this. Lettuce, an onion, a bit of carrot, and what I like to call a traffic light medley. 1, 2, 3. Now we've got a special blend, which we will slowly cover. Nice. Now the meat and the vegetables are now cooked, so I'll pull those out. Wow, that was fast. I'll just put onto the plate. Right there. 1, 2. Now in most hotels or restaurants, it's common that you only get 2 pieces. Personally, I think that's quite shit, but we're trying to go for a bit of class tonight. The most difficult thing about the dessert is getting it out of the packet. Now, this is about 40 cents, but nobody knows. And there we have it.
Now to really sell the lie that you are doing and participating in, think about the aesthetics and the things around the food so that when you take the photos, it looks awesome. What I've done is I've put my table by the window for a bit of view effect. I've put some candles, some flowers, some glasses that I won't use. And I'll probably use my hands. So that's how we do it, guys. Hope you've enjoyed, and good luck with tricking your friends into making them think you're rich too.
What? You could travel the world, but nothing could-
first thing we need to look at is number funk. Now the first thing we need to look at. The entree takes two ingredients. We need two things. But we're not gonna do it. I know, I'm gonna fuck it up.
Turn it up because it's getting heavy. Wow, wow,
West Coast. Now I think it's just cooked girls I love the most. I mean the ones I mean like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her bones. The girl's afraid she drive a cheek. The dessert is that it tastes so. I'm okay, I won't play that low way. Just like I love that love. Venice Beach and Palm Springs. Summertime is everything. Hanging out. All that ass hanging out. Now we're right for the last part. We get to go more. No weenies, just the king and the queenie.
I really wish you all could be California girl.